Hello, everyone. I'm sports anchor Fletcher Mackle. Thanks for logging on to WDSU.com. The big news, the Saints 4-1 after defeating the Carolina Panthers 30-27 on Sunday. The Saints in first place all by themselves in the NFC South. The other big news from Sunday, former Saints tight end Jeremy Shockey and his classless actions towards his former team and teammates. Shockey made an obscene gesture after a Carolina touchdown. He made that obscene gesture toward the Saints bench. Then after the game, Shockey left the field without shaking hands or exchanging pleasantries with any of his former teammates. Shockey, of course, spent 3 years here in New Orleans, 08, 09, and the 2010 season. He was part of the Super Bowl championship team in 2009. Shockey did send out a tweet early this morning saying that he apologizes for his actions and they were classless. At least he realizes he was classless yesterday. He says he's a competitor who gets caught up in the competitive nature of the game. We do know that is true. And obviously he was upset yesterday with the team's tough loss to the New Orleans Saints. So at least Shockey has tried to make amends for his actions on Sunday, which we do give him credit for because the way he acted was inappropriate. Obviously, Jeremy Shockey, a colorful, over-the-top character that the Saints managed very well while he was here, but yesterday he was not managed very well. Although, again, we do give him credit. To read more about his apology, you can just stay right here on WDSU and check out our Saints on 6 Facebook page. Everybody have a great day. Thanks for logging on to WDSU.com.